artificial intelligence. How are we using it today? Hey, it's Manny Nowak here at MetaSense Marketing, and I'm excited to have y'all back again. And we started our talk about artificial intelligence last time, and I just wanted to see for you to see how it's being used today. Let's talk about Siri. You know, Siri not only completes tasks and finds things for you from the web, it also has machine learning technology, which makes the assistant brighter and become more adaptive to you, the user. What about Tesla? You know, that self-driving stuff that's out there? It uses AI. It can make predictions and come up with self-driving features. Tesla is making the cars better and better. Let's bring it home to something as simple as Netflix. You know, Netflix also contains technology that aids in prediction. It learns the taste in movies and shows by analyzing a customer's reaction and proceeds to display movies based on what they learned about the users. It makes finding a movie easier for you as the Netflix user. And isn't that what we're all about? Making it easy as possible for our customers to buy. So let's look at your business. How can you use AI potentially to make your business work even better? This is Coach Manny Nowak, and I'm excited to talk to you about MetaSense Marketing today. Learn more. Give us a call. Check us out on the website. Talk to you soon.